So how do you feel?
Pretty. I'm like, what? This? I'm getting paid for this? This is amazing.
So tell us what just happened on the other video.
Kevin was helping me, like, he was, like, feeling my body, asking me questions about helping me relax, like, in positions, like, from upright to laying down, and then I was describing to him what I was feeling, and then he was like, let me come over and touch your thigh and apply a little bit of pressure, and I was like, yeah, please do. And he literally applied, like, pressure, and by, like, the fourth or fifth time he did that, what you guys are seeing, it went, my knee, which is a good thing, and it went, oh, it felt good, hurt so much, and that, see, it even feels so much better now. Oh, my God, it felt good, hurt so much, like, oh.
How does that feel? Is that painful?
It feel good, hurts.
It feel good, hurts, mm-hmm. The more I do it?
Mm-hmm.
It feels good, or?
Feel good, hurts.
Some more?
Right there.
Okay. So I'm putting.
Put your hand, go a little up. Whoa.
Oh, yeah, I can feel it. Oh. It's very tight.
Oh. That, it's. Ugh. A little less. Right. Okay. Right in the middle. Holy shit. Yeah, right there. Oh, my dear Lord. You can feel how tight it is. And, like, it's almost like bulging out, you know?
Uh-huh.
A little less.
Okay. So I'm going to cycle it like that. Okay. I'm going to go a little bit, and then I'm going to... And then we're going to just keep doing this, okay?
Ooh, it hurts at the end.
Yeah, okay. So I'll lessen it. What if
I do... Yeah, up is better.
Oh. Okay. So that's... More? More?
I can take more.
More?
Right, that's it.
Okay. That was a lot of pressure. So I actually put my knee on it, and I sort of pushed down like this.
Oh, a little less.
Okay, so yeah. Down here is definitely more tender.
Yep.
Right there, like cupping the kneecap.
Yeah. Oh.
All right. Rest. Rest for a little bit. How's the temperature? Good?
Good, yes.
Snuggle?
Yes.
Warm?
Mm-hmm.
Feeling comforted?
Now, yes, very.
Okay.